you're going to be doing Piggy, but we're not going to be doing the main game, we're doing the new one. So book two just came out literally today, but it's delayed by day, this video. Let me see. There it is. Alright. So right now... Alright, you know what? I'm gonna turn that off. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is turn high on. Off. Okay. So. Do we have VIP controls? Probably. Let's go. Man. Chapter 1. There it is. Let's do 1 now, just in case. Alright, let's see. Let's see here. Ah, yes, it worked. And, okay, cool. I'm gonna learn the commands a little bit. Alright, detective. You better be right about her being here. Oh god, doggy's here. Nice. My investigation led me to this place. I'm sure she's here. Alright, we hope so. I wonder who we're talking about. Let's make this arrest quick then. Ooh. Now, would you look at that? Alright, so we don't have to worry about the dang bot coming to us. Alright, so that's nice, at least. I know where it spawns now. Well, the orange key's right here, so why not? Ah, yes. Oh, scissors. All right, let's go in here. Dang, look at these graphics. All right, let's read this. Hotel temporarily closed as per requested by the LPD. I don't think this is going to be the next chapter. Can't be. Hey, what's in this room? That's blocked off. Okay. Blue key. Let's see where this goes. Probably. Nope. Not here. But I'm gonna open the store either way. TV store? Yes. 6. That's the first one. 6. So we gotta look for the codes. Oh god. So open that door somehow. God dang. Oh god, not creepy. But the lights are going off. There it is. Dang, I haven't seen that thing in a while. Very long time. So I'm gonna move it a little bit to this corner right here. There it is. Alright. Yellow, let's see. Alright, in this room. Or not. Huh. Wait, is there another room up here? Nah, there isn't. There's no room. God dang it. Would it be in here? Red. Let's go in that little alley way that was over here. Is that door? Oh yeah, we need a mop. Where's the mop? Probably in this room. There has to be a mop in here. No. We need a screwdriver. Alright, let's go look for a screwdriver then. We can't go in there yet. Oh. Green key. Alright, we need to look for that key now. But where in the heck did I put that? Oh. It might be in here somewhere. That's a yellow. We can't go in this room. Okay then. So this is a tip from Ty. Check out my mic. So there you go. I hope the audio is not screwed up, because I don't feel like re-recording this entire thing. And the reason why I don't talk that much in videos is because I try to focus on the game. And I found a mop. Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, the first one is 6. Cool. But where did it... You know what? Let's just go take that mop. I'm gonna move my thing again. Let's do that. A little twirl. And there we go. Can... K come... O and play today? 7. So the last number is 7. Alright, so let's go to that final room. Where's that at? Let's see. So let's remove that. Let's put 6. And... what was it again? That's why you should write down notes. Alright, let's see here. Seven. Might be trying out numbers or something. Just so I don't have to waste time looking for the other one. But, you know, with my luck... probably you're gonna have to. Alright, let's try that. Once we're gonna, yeah, you probably knew that. Okay, let's see. There might be something in the laundry room. You never know. And looks like I was right. I am blind and did not see that key. So, we're gonna have to find it. The safe now. And there's the white key, but we don't really need that right now. What I do need is the green one. I wonder where this key goes. Probably no, I'm out there. Huh. Okay. Bruh. Okay. Well. What do we need that for? Oh, wait. God dang, I wish we could go back there. Screwdriver must be in the shelf? I'm gonna go to that spot right there. Guys, I got far enough to where I was last time a little bit, but I have something new, so I'm gonna start recording this. There it is. Alright, so the middle number is 3, but is there anything here in the shelves? No, so 7, 3. Now we need one more number, so let's see where that could be. Alright, so I have a mop, so let's see, it is in the hotel building. So let me move my mic a little bit so you guys can hear me a little bit better. Okay, so I found the mop, it's up here. Had to go through 2 other games after I paused recording, so that was a lot. This map is hard, you guys should try it after you guys watch this video. Alright, so let's do this real quick. There it is. Alright, nice. And we already read that note and one. Alright, so let's go back over here and put the code into 1. Alright, we only got 4 minutes left. I think we can get this done now, I guess. Alright. There it is. Alright, I need a mop again, but I need scissors, so let's go get the scissors again, which I think I put in the other room, and the gray key I need to find. We need to find a lot more stuff now, and I think that's where the gray key comes in from. Yeah, there's the scissors again. Let's hurry up, because I think he's locked himself in that gray area. No. Great. God dang it, you. You had to use a screwdriver, too. God dang it, dude. Alright, hold on. There it is. Alright. Let's see here. Let's go back over here. Even though we only have 2 minutes. And I'm gonna come back for that. Which hope doesn't take long, because you know. Anything over here? Screwdriver, yes, we need that. All right, and that's pretty much what we need for now. You know, I'm gonna look for the great key. Screw it. I need to find that key. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. I knew it was around here. Let's do that real quick and I'll unlock that and come back for this. And that should be the final thing that we need. There it is. Alright, nice. Alright, so let's go over here and get the screwdriver. Which I think I put it up here. Yep, it is right there. Let's go do that real quick. And then we get that final key. And we're done here. Let me wait for chapter 2. Alright. I'm going to hurry up a little bit. Alright, let's go get the gray key. Got a minute left. Oh god, okay. Come on out. Willow, you are under arrest for stealing food and other supplies from all over the city. I was only trying to feed my family. Please. You know the laws, Willow. I'm sorry. Stand down, Rash. It's not worth it. What? Why? They'll take us away. We'd rather do that than take you out. He has a taser. Grr, you haven't seen The Last of Us. Oh god, there's more. This really doesn't feel right. I know what you mean. Unfortunately, it's the way things have to be. But isn't there anything we can do about it? We all have a role to play, Mr. GBSM. We do things because we have to, not because we want to. Now let's get out of here. Are you coming? Ooh, I'm angry. Okay, I'm angry then. Come on, George. Why can't you keep up with us? One pig against two zebras. What do you expect? Well, are you coming? Huh? Where? Remember that old radio we found from one of our supply runs? What about it? Can we get it working? Yep, we just need to find some batteries for it. Oni and I are going to the store to get some. Do you want to come along? Sure, let's go. Okay, so that's a new chapter then. Store? Maybe. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching the video. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, and before I go, I'll show you guys the skins. So these are the skins, the two new skins that just came out. So Rash is the piggy in that level, and Officer Doggy helps you in that chapter. So yeah, see you all tomorrow. Thank you all so much for watching. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, and hit the button so you never miss a video again. See you tomorrow for another Roblox video. Yeah, have a great day. Bye, guys.